idea came from originally Paul Tumlaire, who was doing some sketches for an UB Art Frameworks.
J'avais fait pas mal de recherches, pas mal de concept art, et du coup, ça a posé l'ambiance tout de suite.
He had this comic book style that he really wanted to push forward, and he had this sort of very emotional edge to his work that we really all hooked into immediately. And we thought, you know, maybe we can actually tackle this really difficult story in a different way and really bring it to people who don't really know World War I in the same way or have never seen anything about World War I.
One day, a farmer. The next, a soldier.
This era was underrepresented in video games.
We thought it was just a great, great idea and a great thing to try.
On a voulu proposer autre chose aussi aux joueurs.
Most of our families, grandparents were inside this war. A lot of people were concerned with this war.
Pour faire ce jeu, on s'est énormément documenté avec Paul. On a lu beaucoup, beaucoup de livres. On a regardé énormément de photos.
Et c'est une guerre où il s'est passé tellement de choses qu'on, voilà, c'est d'une telle richesse dramatique qu'on a pu puiser à l'intérieur pour y découvrir des personnages normaux confrontés à une situation totalement anormale et inhumaine.
It was really something that was strong and resonated with all of us, and I think that's where the story itself sort of got transformed into what is Valiant Hearts today.
Les personnages du jeu, ils sont fictifs, mais ils sont inspirés de certains personnages ayant existé.
Ce sont pas des soldats, ce sont des gens ordinaires qui sont plongés là-dedans.
L'idée, c'était justement de traverser cette guerre, mais d'une manière différente, et l'aborder de l'aspect intérieur et de l'aspect de personnages qui étaient projetés contre leur gré à l'intérieur de la guerre.
When we're talking about the horrors of war, whether we're talking about the emotions of war, in particular a love story, or we're talking about how different cultures and different countries were all affected by the war in different ways. And I think it's something, it's realistically the first game that'll bring a tear to your eye. And I think that's something that's quite special and very rare.